Blue Jays to move fences in at Rogers Center, but raise walls, per report. The Rogers Center was already a friendly environment for power hitters.